46-year-old Pamela Anderson still has it, and we've got the pictures to prove it. The sensuous lady, whose claim to fame was a red swimsuit, was spotted rising topless from the sea in Biarritz, France on Wednesday. Pamela then turned coy by trying to cover up by placing her hands over her buxom assets. Anderson was spending a day out with ex-husband Rick Solomon, and it was obvious she was having fun as she splashed and played around in the water. The only item of clothing the makeup-free Pammy wore was a pair of small red bottoms featuring black trim, proving once again that she is comfortable with the natural look these days. Do you think Anderson, who has appeared not only in Playboy but also featured in homemade porn film, needs to turn shy now?